imagine what that Arizona Buffalo game might have done to the bracket of Sir Charles. Get out the grease pin. Yeah, it hurt me too.
Likewise.
Yeah. What you got there, Chuckster?
Man, I got a lot of X's up here now.
You're fixing to run out of ink, aren't you?
Well, you missed one here. You missed one here. Just so you know. Chuckster, if it's any consolation, it's just one line and one team, so you still got quite a bit left.
No, but he had that team going to the final game.
Well, so
every week he has something wrong.
But he'll have a chance to have more right than wrong. With the chance for more right.
Say this about Buffalo, too. Buffalo came out pretty good play yesterday.
Buffalo outplayed them. That was a dominating performance by the Bulls. I mean, they were aggressive. I just rewatched the game this morning. Loose balls, they got most of those. They did not let up one iota, and they're going to bring that same confidence and mojo to the matchup against Kentucky.
But Mac is underappreciated, in my view. That championship game with Toledo, Todd Kowalczyk's bunch, that game was tied with about 4 minutes to go.
And you know what? I got to give a shout out to a